We promise that once all the Netherworlds have been rebuilt, we'll fight one more time.
Ah, the promise you made with Kilia? I heard that you got your ass whooped.
But who's been running her mouth and telling lies?
It was Seraphina Cease.
Sarah, you making up some Brahma bullshit!
The Overlord of Scorching Flame, Red Magnus, united all of the Netherworlds that he rebuilt, and took his position atop Super Scorching Flame. The big-hearted and hard-bodied Red Magnus became a great Overlord, and earned the respect of his underlings. His name has since gone down in history. However, the results of his match against Kilia were never recorded, which still remain a mystery.
You're running away again, Seraphina!
Huh? Father, what are you doing here? Running away? What are you talking about?
Seraphina, isn't it about time for you to forget about that man?
No, I can't forget him. I can't stand the fact that there is a man who won't kneel before me. I'll make him mine one day. Please be prepared, Sir Kilia.
Temptress Princess Overlord Seraphina resolved the issue of Gorgias' bankruptcy within a year and regained the prestige of being the richest Netherworld in all the three worlds. Everyone praised her for her business acumen and beauty, and many gentlemen came from various Netherworlds to propose marriage to her, but she politely refused them all. In the official history records, there is no mention of whether the Overlord of Gorgias, Seraphina, ever married.
Yes? Hello?
Yoo-hoo, Christo! How you been?
I'm fine, thank you. The reconstruction of the Netherworlds is going smoothly.
That's great! But you're an odd fellow, Christo. The next Archangel position was surely going to go to you, but you told them that you wanted to stay in the Netherworlds to study.
We should learn more about the demons. That way we can eliminate pointless confrontations and prejudices. At least, that's my opinion. Why, one day, an angel and a demon might join hands to save the world together. I have a strong feeling about this.
Huh! You've grown so much. I feel like you've gone too far away. And I feel kinda sad.
You'll see me again soon enough. But the incident has already been resolved, so next time, please don't call me by my code name.
Christo, who spent many years rebuilding various Netherworlds, returned home, where he was awarded the position of Archangel and was appointed as the Seraph. Afterward, his name became best known as one of the key personnel during the incident that shook the three worlds. But that is a story for another day.
Father! Father! I have finally rebuilt Toto Bunny Plit! It wouldn't have been finished this quickly if it was only up to Usalia Plit! It's all thanks to the citizens who supported me, Plit! I'm still inexperienced as an overlord. I still have a lot of things to learn, Plit. But please don't worry, Plit. I will make Toto Bunny a paradise for demons who prefer peace.
The second overlord of Toto Bunny, Usalia, welcomed many demons who preferred peace and was able to found a utopia for demons. Strangely enough, later historians pointed out that the utopia she created might have been what Demon General Majorita sought.
Yeah! Ha! Hey, stay on your toes, guys! Clench your fist like this!
Yes, Sensei!
A healthy heart and a healthy body! Those are the secrets of the ultimate demon technique! Understand?
Yes, Sensei, Sorokin!
Louder! Even louder! Especially the Sensei part!
Yes, Sensei Sorokin!
Alright, keep it up. I'm a master now. My, how things have changed.
Soon after the battle ended, Sorokin built a small dojo and devoted his time to spreading the ultimate demon technique. The dojo carried the name Goldion's Dojo, in honor of the founder of the ultimate demon technique. Sorokin's contribution to Netherworld martial arts by spreading the ultimate demon technique, which became the basis for many other styles, is immeasurable. aunt. Killia and Lizarota are...
Finally, we're able to come back home.
Yeah. I never thought we'd ever be able to return.
Since it hasn't been used for a while, this house is pretty worn down. You'll have to work really hard, Killia.
We have all the time in the world. Please put me to work as much as you want.
Looks like we're going to be busy for quite some time. Killia, when the house is ready, let's invite your friends, okay?
Those guys? Here?
Yes. I want to thank them for saving me. And I would like to be their friend, too. I want to know all about the people who are precious to you. That is okay, right?
Of course. I want you to get to know them, too. And the story of our strong bond. Thanks to the overlords of, but even the, and very, in order.
How is it going, Sir Killia?
Yeah, everything's a...
I heard we were called here because of Lise. Is something wrong that she needs help with?
Toto Bunny has been rebuilt, so if there's...
No, Lise, I brought her here, too.
If that's the case, then this'll be a...
Aw, we were called so suddenly.
Monsters like that don't appear that...
The Lost were annihilated, but there are still war as long as there are people suffering from conflict.
Not to worry. Actually, I welcome this. I'll get...
Sis, you still haven't given up on that?
I don't mind either. Well, we can't still call ourselves...
Usalia can help those who...
That settles it!
Thank you. Thank you.